We're going to see partly cloudy skies this evening. It's going to be mild and muggy. Can't rule in an isolated shower that may pop up, with temperatures falling back into the lower 70s at 11 o'clock. And tomorrow, a good chance for some showers, maybe a few thunderstorms, possible north of I-70 to start off the day. We'll get it to about 80 degrees by lunchtime. An isolated shower may be possible later in the afternoon, but highs will be into the mid and upper 80s. Outside right now, our bright heating and cooling systems camera, we have dry conditions across most of the Miami Valley. And as you see here on our temperatures, about 77 degrees here in Wapakoneta and Belle Fountain, but mid to even upper 80s here in the central and southern half of the Miami Valley. So we still have this frontal boundary that's kind of hanging around the area. North of that boundary, temperatures in the 70s. South of that boundary, temperatures in the mid and upper 80s. 84 degrees right now with northwesterly winds at 16 miles per hour, and dew point values creeping up there a little bit. Felt a little bit more humid today, and it will continue to be humid here as we head into the evening hours tonight. Those dew point values are going to climb into the uncomfortable category, and that will continue for the next several days. Here's live Doppler 2 HD. Our network of radar scanning the sky, showing just a few scattered showers in parts of Greene County. So an isolated shower may be possible as that frontal boundary still hangs around. But we have the chance for some more showers and thunderstorms to develop well to the north and west of us. If that line continues to hold together, it will be with us for the first part of the day on your Monday. So we'll time things out on our future track forecast model. By midnight, maybe an isolated shower or storm possible. But as we take a look here at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, we'll see partly cloudy skies. And there's that cluster of showers and thunderstorms. And if it continues to hold together, we'll head here for the first part of the day on your Monday, mainly north of I-70 here. Could see some gusty winds possible as well. Now, an isolated shower can't be ruled out as we head into Monday afternoon, but the best chance for rain should be for the first part of the day on your Monday. Tonight, 66 degrees, partly cloudy and mild, and tomorrow up to 87 degrees. Some showers and thunderstorms possible for the first part of the day, otherwise partly cloudy. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, 85 degrees on Tuesday with showers and thunderstorms possible, and an active weather pattern setting up here for the next several days. Not going to be a complete washout, but scattered showers and thunderstorms will be possible with high temperatures right around that 80 degree mark.